A ladle metallurgical furnace, or LMF, is used to refine molten steel while remaining in the ladle. The LMF uses three graphite electrodes to heat the liquid steel, which is stirred by bubbling an inert gas, such as argon, up from the bottom of the ladle. A slag layer is formed to protect the liquid steel and remove inclusions and impurities. Steel chemistry can be further modified by adding calcium, aluminum, or other ferroalloys as needed.